Wrong fam. Hey, pretty gang, it is Jen, your exclusive startup business coach. I wanted to come in and talk to you guys about some TikTok inspired business ideas. Let's get into it. All right, so the first things first, let's pay some bills. So you guys, for those of you guys who do not know, I have a 50-point checklist for the brand new business owners. Make sure you check it out in the description below. Let's get into it. All right, so one of the first things, y'all know this is what's currently popping right now, Croc and charm business. And you're probably like, what? People could buy their own Crocs and they could buy their own charms. Yes. However, a lot of people like customized Crocs with things like charms. So, for example, places you can market this on would be Etsy and IG. And the cost is really, it's a good flip, you guys. So, the average charms I saw kind of like $20 for a bag of charms. And it can be up to 120 pieces of charms. Now, if you put 10 charms on one pair of Crocs, so 10 on each foot, I mean not 10, 5 on each foot, you guys. You have charms, you can use that charm bag of $20 worth, 120 pieces at 10 a piece. You can decorate 10, not 10, you could decorate 12 Crocs for $20. Then of course we know Crocs, a regular pair of Crocs would cost you about $49. So I just put 55. So for example, if you were to take the Crocs, about how much it costs, $20, but that's for 120 pieces, and you would go ahead and get a pair of Crocs, put that together, that's a $75 cost. And I see it going on Etsy and on Instagram, I see the Crocs going for about $140 to $165. But if we go on the lower end and you charge $140 for your Crocs and you invest the $75, you would get $65 back. You guys, that is pretty good. That's a good margin. You get your money back and you make $65. So for those of you guys who are interested, make sure you guys are starting your Croc business. It's a whole movement right now. Get into it while you can, okay? The second business from TikTok is candle making, you guys. Lots of candles, smell goods. People are making designs. People are naming their candles. So you definitely want to check out candle making. There are free online classes and there are free videos on here on YouTube. Go look at how to make some candles. The good thing I like about candles, you can, one, teach people how to make candles, and two, you can sell candles that you make. Okay, so you can do like one thing where you sell your candles, and then you can create courses or classes or trainings where you teach people how to make candles. I like this because the investment is very low entry, $100 to invest in starting your candle business. So you guys, make sure you're checking that out. The third business from TikTok, okay, is soaps. Again, the way soaps are smelling, the designs of the soaps, the colors of the soaps. Again, I like soap businesses because you can learn it online. Again, free here on YouTube. You can Google how to make soap bars, how to make certain types of soaps, and voila, it will pop up. And again, same thing with these soaps. If you master learning how to create soaps, you can sell soaps and you can sell classes or courses and teach people how to make soaps just like you learned how to. Okay, and again, I like the soap business because it's low entry, $100 investment. Okay, the next business that is very popular, of course right now it is summer, but it's luxury picnics. And the thing about luxury picnics are they're just not happening anywhere. These picnics are actually taking place at some local hotspots, like some of the most popular hotspots you're hearing about, depending on where you're staying. If you're in Miami, if you're in New York, if you're in Atlanta, if you're in LA, there are hot spots in your city that people want to go to, and you can create picnics there. But the thing about these picnics is the investment here is a little bit more higher than $100. It's a $500 threshold because for some places you have to book the space, right? And you need to be able to provide people with food, drinks, things like that, or some type of entertainment. So you guys, this is definitely something to look into, especially if you have planner skills, like put it up on Eventbrite, gather your people, tell people about your event, and start having a picnic, okay? And the last but not least, honey, yes, honey, if you know how to make wigs, custom wigs, people are thinking the wig game is out. No, the wig game is still in. Here's why. You can grab a synthetic wig, because a lot of, we know these synthetic wigs are starting to look like human wigs, and you actually customize the wig for the client, and you can sell them Poshmark, Etsy, Instagram, okay? And I know this for a fact, because I bought me a couple off of somebody's shop, because she does the video, she shows you how she is customizing the wigs, and then she puts them up for sale. So pretty much a lot of people, if you're anything like me, I have not mastered how to cut my own lace. So a lot of people need help cutting the lace. So if you know how to cut lace and you know how to, you know, do the dimensions of the wig and you can style it and customize it for somebody, buy the wig. You can literally go online, you could buy a $50 wig, and because you customize it to that person or for that person, you can charge $100. So you make your money back and you make a $50 profit or more. I've seen people sell wigs for $300, $400, $500. And the reason why I like it, because it is a low investment, because you can purchase a synthetic wig and style it for somebody. So you guys definitely look into customized wigs. And of course, worth mentioning, you can always open up a boutique. I know people are selling onesies. I know people are selling customized shoes, customized cell phone cases. Affiliate market is something that you can try. If you have a following, you can always try affiliate marketing, but you have to have a following. Don't let anybody lie to you. And the last thing, of course, you guys know I'm the head braid boss in charge. I'm going to always recommend, if you know how to do hair, if you know how to braid hair, become a braider. Jump into my course, Braid Hair for Cash. Braid Hair for Cash. braidhairforcash.com. So you guys, and the last but not least, any business you go into, you need to know that self-promotion is going to be key. You have to tell people you're in business. You have to ask people for the sale. You have to tell people what they're going to get from you, how they could pay you, how they can buy from you. So I hope this was helpful, and I'll be talking to you guys later. Remember, these are TikTok inspired business ideas here at Pretty Chicks Invest. Talk to you guys later. Bye, y'all.